flicks. Fall so hard, got a broke clock. Rollies that don't tick tock. Mars that's loose and tell. Get it behind all these big rocks. Fall so hard, I'm shot too. I'm supposed to be that good too. You escape, but you escape. You leave blast, get messed up too. Fall so hard, let's get faded. Walk with these for like 6 days. Don't worry, don't worry. Still on this, I'm so crazy. CrossFit to me is basically life, and every WOD, every competition, everything that we do, you have sadness, you have strength, you have compassion, you have love for the community, love for other people, constantly working to better yourself as a human being. So pretty much everything that CrossFit entails has to do with life.
When I walk on by, girls be looking like they be flying. I pimp to the beat, walking down the street in my new the freak, yeah. This is how I roll, animal print pants out of control. It's Red Bull with the big ass bra, and like Bruce Lee, I got the clout, yeah.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out when I walk in the spot. This is what I see. Everybody stops and staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it, show it, show it, show it.
I'm sexy and I know.
Simple things such as weight loss, but that's really, you know, very minimal. Weight loss happens. It's more in here about what you can do, not about what you look like. You know, like I said, the same thing about life. When you go out in life, you have to carry things. You have to lift things. People don't realize that in here we teach you how to do all that stuff properly so you don't hurt yourself in life. You know, if you're working out in the yard, if you're carrying groceries, pretty soon you'll see yourself, you know, using proper form, picking stuff up. And the things that used to be hard for you before are no longer hard for you. You can put stuff in the cupboard and you're like, whoa, I just did a push press into the cupboard. You know, or I just cleaned up a bag of dog food and set it in the car. You know, stuff like that. So there's many different avenues and many different things that CrossFit helps you just in general in real life, as well as compassionate for other human beings.
Yeah.
realize about CrossFit is that, you know, we have a lot of people that we're attached to a global gym as well. So we have a lot of people that come down, they stick their heads through the door, or, you know, they see our website and they see people laying there in sweat, and they see people, you know, basically looks like they're dying, and it's very intimidating to them. But what they don't realize is that everything is scalable. We have, you know, elite athletes that train for competitions. We have, you know, 50, 60, 70-year-old people that come in here just because they want a better quality of life, and just because they want to get stronger so they can, you know, make their life better for the rest of their lives. So we have a well-rounded group of people that would benefit. They just need to, you know, take that first step to get in here, and we'll help them out. We have a lot of background in injuries and you know, 20 years experience in different types of training and coaching and, you know, athletics and martial arts. We've done, you know, our coaches have done everything. So, you know, we can benefit anybody by our knowledge that we have and help the masses of people. Every workout that you do is an accomplishment. So there's that sense of accomplishment. Yes, they lost their weight, and that's amazing. But the fact that they can even do these workouts, you know, is an accomplishment itself. That's what gets people coming back, is the accomplishment of each one. It doesn't matter if it's a 2-minute workout, a 3-minute workout, a 10-minute, a 20-minute WOD, or a 30-minute WOD. The fact that they just finish it and they have a community of people sitting around them cheering them on for the last person, that's what matters. It's not all about weight loss, not all about that. It's about the general population, making the community stronger and making everybody happy. It flows amongst everybody.